What is up, y'all? Soul Wolf here, Shrine of Amana. Since we left off saving the... I don't remember how to pronounce it. Them, I mean. The girls that are in here that sing to the dead forever. Anyway. Since we saved that one from Drenlaid Castle, let's see if there's anything different if I pray over here. What? Nothing happened. Okay. Fire seed. Can I throw it in the fire? No. Okay. You again? Seriously, this is the first time that this thing has ever popped. Oh, it's bigger. Are you a threat? No. Stop with the jump scares, man. No. Okay, now... Okay... Do I want peace? A lie is still a lie. I'm gonna go with no. I don't really want peace because I like this game. Ruler. We'll meet again. Okay. Screw you. I have played this game. I have over 200 hours on other characters. I have beat this game at least 3 times because I want to make sure I know the areas before I play the game in these playthroughs. I'm one of those weirdos. This has never happened to me before. Just so you know, it's midnight where I am right now. And that scared the living crap out of me.
Souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago. Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead. Did you come for him? The one called Fenric. You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guard. Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of life, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How could he?
Dragon's Horns. And with that, gonna end the episode here. So, everyone, stay safe and have a glorious day. Yeah.